Fitzgerald. Out to Johnson. Controls on the chest. Touches it down his right side. In field to Maxi Rodriguez. Then continues his run. Rodriguez in towards the penalty area. Knocked back by Carroll to Carroll. Half of the volley. It's over the top of the crossbar. And into the top away to out there. A good movement from Liverpool. An excellent combination play between Carroll and Dirk Kuyt.
Well, I expect to see more than that. More of that, rather. Whoever Andy Carroll ends up playing up front, whether it's Luis Suarez playing off in Dirk Kuyt. Diagonal ball played into anywhere, either left or right to the 18-yard box. Carroll nods it down. Plenty of willing midfield runners to come and try and get the shot on target.
Liverpool 3, Manchester United 0. Here's Andy Carroll controlling the ball, getting it back to Dirk Kuyt. Wasn't the cleanest of control by the former Newcastle man. Here's Carroll down the right. So here's Suarez down the right. Into Kuyt. Back to Suarez once again. They get a bit fortunate with the ball bobbling into their path. And the man from Uruguay.